This video will give you a short overview over activities in 2020 in Schools for Health in Europe Network Foundation, also called SHE. My name is Ulla Petersen and I work in the SHE Secretariat, and I will guide you through the presentation. At the moment, SHE has 40 member countries. Three of them are new in 2020. Germany, Sweden, and a new Italian region. As part of our work plan, we are in dialogue with several other non-member countries. All countries from the WHO European region can be members. The illness COVID-19 has set the agenda in 2020. The loss of lives in our member countries has been huge, and we have all been deeply affected by the pandemic. In this difficult situation, SHE has found it extremely important to promote inspiration, advice, and collaboration between countries. We have, with the help from our national coordinators and our social media platforms, sent out a letter to all schools to encourage them in their fight and to tell them where to find relevant tools, both provided by SHE and by other organizations. We have been collaborating, especially with the WHO and the UNESCO Chair of Global Health and Education during the year. We've been part of working groups, expert panels, and research projects. On the SHE website, we have made a page on how to find relevant information on COVID-19 and health education. And we have been distributing best practice stories on the website told by teachers in our member countries. You can find it here. In 2020, all SHE meetings have been held online due to the COVID-19 situation. We have had meetings for the coordinators, for the research group, we have had board meetings, and we have had we are going to have the SHE Academy on the 4th to the 6th November. And we have had lots of other meetings in working groups, in the steering group of the research group, with the WHO and with other collaborating partners. Each year, SHE visits at least three countries on a consultancy basis. We call them country visits. We also plan to visit three countries in 2020, but all visits were cancelled. We have, however, been in close contact with Norway and Sweden and have tried to make what we call an online country visit. We have had several online meetings where we have been discussing the status of the health-promoting schools in the countries and how SHE can support the countries in their work. And we will be participating in a national event for schools in Sweden in November. Each year, SHE Health, an academy for professionals with an interest in health-promoting schools. And this year, it will take place in November as an online event arranged by the University of Maastricht with the theme Health Literacy. It is closed now for registration, but two of the sessions will be open for everyone interested. It's on the 4th and the 5th November. Please find the link for access on SHE's website. Look under Newsroom. SHE also attends international conferences. At some conferences, the SHE Secretariat made the presentation, and at some, the national coordinators or member of the SHE research group is representing SHE and our work. Here are the meetings we have been, and meetings and conferences we have been attending this year. The first one is held physically in Copenhagen, and the rest of them are held online. There might be more international conferences this year where our members have presented SHE or our work, and please let me know if you have events that I should add to the list. We are in formal or informal partnership with several organizations, and some of them are mentioned here. First of all, we have a very close collaboration with the World Health Organization, the WHO. Also, we work together with the WHO Collaborating Center in Moscow. We call it the She Brands Office. We work with UNESCO Chair of Global Health and Education, with the International Union for Health Promotion and Education, also called UPA, the European Forum. And we work with the Healthy City Network and the Health Behavior in School-Age Children, also known as the HBSC. Each year, she forms working groups with members from as well the group of national and regional coordinators as research group. In 2020, there has been four groups working on these subjects. There's been made a material for teachers with the theme School Health Inequality. Also, a new fact sheet has been made on health literacy, and an animated video on the same subject is on its way. We have been on our way to pilot the European standards and indicators. And based on the pilots, the standards and indicators will be revised in 2021. And also, we have been monitoring the status of health promoting schools in SHE's member countries. We have a very active SHE research group with a lot of cross-country activities. It consists of exactly 100 researchers from 28 countries. The group has a chair, a co-chair, and a steering group who collaborates with the secretariat and coordinates the SHE research group activities. And they plan something new next year to make a series of webinars on different subjects. And you will find information on this if you follow our social media platforms or look at the website. One of the SHE initiatives is our twinning program. And what is twinning? Well, it's linking schools or classes and let them work with health promotion cross-country or with schools from their own country. Twinning is initiated by coordinators, teachers and children, but the secretariat helps for matches if needed. It's our goal in SHE to have at least 20 twinning schools or twinning classes in 2020 and having at least 6 coordinators involved. But because of the COVID-19 situation this year, many schools have had other priorities than to join a twinning program. But we have tried something new. A new initiative for SHE this year is that Greece is piloting a collaboration with the European e-twinning project under Erasmus+. The Greek and the Scottish National SHE Coordinator have held an online webinar in April for more than 400 teachers, with the title Practical Tools for Developing Well-being and Cohesion for the Classes During COVID-19. And we hope to enlarge that kind of e-twinning as well. SHE has several communication platforms to bring out the message of the health promoting school. The secretariat is quite dependent on your help and your participation in this. And we have an excellent cooperation with coordinators, researchers, teachers, and other organizations. And we are spotting news this way and providing them on our different platforms. We have a help desk where everyone can get in contact with the secretariat and ask questions. And the number of inquiries increased pretty much in 2020. We have a newsletter that is sent out at least 6 times a year, and in 2020 it will be sent out 7 times. We have our social media platforms, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and as something new, we have a YouTube channel established in 2020. And we provide several videos and more will come in the time to follow. We have the website, of course, schoolsforhealth.org, and it's very well visited. And on the website, you find, for example, a glossary with keywords and concepts from the health promoting school. And you also find various promotion materials. For example, the SHE leaflets, the letter we send out to all schools in 2020 about the pandemic, videos on health promoting school research, an instruction series for working groups, and a new document on mobile application has been placed on the website in October, and we hope to get in contact with you who are interested in mobile applications to enlarge this presentation. She has several resources that everyone can download for free. As a part of our work plan, we strive to translate these documents to several other languages than English. On the screen, you see the part of the SHE website where you can find the resources here. And I'm going to show you the work done in 2020 on translations. You have a look at resources and then at materials and tools. And I'm going to say something about this item, How to Be a Health Promoting School, also known as the SHE School Manual, and Teachers' Resources, also known as Materials for Teachers. In 2020, the translations of the SHE School's Manual concerns Greece, Latvia, Poland, Portugal, and the Russian Federation. Translations of Materials for Teachers is done for Slovenia, Spain, the Russian Federation, and Estonia. Also, standards and indicators have been translated into Slovenian and Russian. This was a presentation about SHE and the SHE activities in 2020. I hope you enjoyed listening, and contact me if you have anything to ask. Thank you.